Right, David, I'm going to show you one of my most treasured possessions. That's a curlew's skull and beak. I found it on the Monarch Isles in the Outer Hebrides. It's an uninhabited island. It used to be inhabited, but it's not any longer. And I was up there to see the seals breeding in November. And as I walked along the shoreline, I found this, and I couldn't believe my luck. I think it's absolutely beautiful.